What a lovely evening for a stroll. I feel full of the Christmas spirit. Oh.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from my place Christmas Eve. You may say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Granddad, we believe. She'd been drinking too much Foster's, and we begged her not to go. She began to sing White Christmas, and she staggered outside looking for the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. 'Cause Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from my place Christmas Eve. You may say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Granddad, we believe. Now the duck is on the table, and the pudding's all so big, and the blue and silver candle that almost matched the hair in Granny's. Give a license to a guy that drives a sleigh and plays with elves. 'Cause Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from my place Christmas Eve. You may say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Granddad, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well, sitting there and watching telly, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma, and all the family's dressed in black. And we can't just help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? 'Cause Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from my place Christmas Eve. You may say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Granddad, we believe. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from my place Christmas Eve. You may say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Granddad, we believe.